Hi everyone, and welcome back to our small video sessions. Today I will go through a request from one of our followers, and the request is to show how to back up our routes and user charts. So if you come a little bit closer, I will show you. I made a small route and a small user chart, and I called it North Sea 1. Now I want to back it up to my USB key, which sits here, so I can transfer it to some other machine or bring it with me. To back up, you have to close what you are working with firstly. So I will just close, and I do it by pressing unselect. Yes, then I can close down this window. And just to be sure, I just want to make sure that I also closed my user charts, because these two things has to be backed up separately. So I will also press unselect here. Yes, okay. Now I'm ready to back up my routes and user charts. And first option is to go to plan and manage data. And if I open this managed data, you can see I have the route and the user chart. Okay. And then if I take the route first, just clicking, and I find my route. And you see it's a North Sea 1, and then just highlight it. Then I choose the format to export it in. And if you have to transfer it to another unit of ours, a FMD, you use the RTC format. If you want to transfer to another type of ECDIS, then you go to ASCII full. Let's say you want to transfer the route to a Transas ECDIS. But we will just transfer it to another FMD. We put RTC. I press export. And just highlight the USB flash and OK. Very simple, and now I have exported the route. It is similar when you want to export the user chart. You just go to the same place and do the user chart. I will not do it's the same function you do as when you do the route. You just have to do it separately. First the route and then the user chart. We have another possibility to back up our things. And here we are talking about the, go to the three guys here, three kings or whatever we call it, and then go to the settings menu. And press OK. And again, here you see the first folder is file export. I uncheck the settings data and the playback data, and then you have see you have the route and user chart. The difference between the two ways of backup is that here you back up your whole library of routes and user chart, and it will be compressed as a zip file on your USB. So this was all for today. We just to inform you, we got a brand new website on this address, and on this website we also posted some of our videos. So please go and explore our website and come with some more suggestions on more videos. See you next time.